You want to put your hammer in your first slot like that. When you slam it down, there's typically a delay like that. But if you slam and drop your hammer, it negates that delay. So you don't actually get the delay, and you can swing or get away much faster.